I know how truly she loves and admires, rightfully so, her family. So with their respect and their love and their name and their memory, I shall start the ceremony. And somehow, being at an art gallery, I think their spirits are here with us today and sharing the joy that Maryam is experiencing, falling in love with a true gentleman and starting a new chapter in her life. So without further ado, I'm going to start asking you, Maryam, will you take her for a lifetime of friendship, honor, loyalty, joy, respect, laughter,
great sense of humor,
and love?
Yes, I do.
Will you take Maryam for a lifetime of trust, friendship, joy, honor, respect, loyalty, and love?
I will.
As a sign of your commitment, you're going to,
thank you so much,
put the ring next to the finger closest to her heart and repeat after me. Yes. And you look at her, I just want you to have a pleasant view, that's all there is. With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
To be mine.
To be mine.
Lawfully wedded wife.
Lawfully wedded wife.
To love and to hold.
To love and to hold.
To cherish and to respect.
To cherish and to respect.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Okay. Okay. Do the same thing, my Andrew. On the finger. Closest to his heart that is already yours. And you repeat up. With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
I be wed to be my lawfully wedded husband, to love and to hold, to cherish and to respect, for as long as we both shall live.
Now, have two witnesses, Mondo June and Fat Tony June.
Mondo June and Fat Tony June. And you kindly step forward. I want you to be the first to congratulate them, and I will need your autograph on something after the ceremony. But before we get to that part, it is truly my pleasure that with the power vested in me by the state of California, I can now pronounce you husband and wife and team.